Kazan san, mai mogatso yokarita. Dear friends, on behalf of Dalgat Konkani Academy, I extend a warm-hearted welcome to each and every one of you for this special function of the book release on the life of Thomasin Kardoz. The name of the book is Speaking Out, and the author is Walter Menezes. We know we are going through testing times and trying times, and despite all the limitations we have, all the shortcomings we have come all the way to grace this occasion. We are indeed very grateful to you. I samshemode, ya kirit swalak, pustok uzwadanyucha dobajak hajirasat, amche goi damauche, Archbishop Philip Neri Ferrand, jezaunasat aiche mukir suede. Toshets, amshemode ais angasurasat, goiche. नामनेचे साइंटिस्ट बरोपी लेखक स्तंभ लेखक आणि गोयचे महानपूत डॉक्टर नंदकुमार कामत जे आज या पुस्तकाचे उलयतले तसेच अनसर आजीर आसात पुस्तकाचो लेखक बाब वॉल्टर मेनेझेस थॉमसिन बाब आणि ताची घरकान आयरीन बाय हांव मागतो असलो विन्सी बाब कॉर्दो जो जाऊन असा अध्यक्ष दालकात कोंकणी अकादमीचो आमच्या मानेस्तांक माचेर हाडून तांची बोसका तेंक दिवपाक हे मोगाचो योकार दिल्या शिवाय आणि आयची ही संदी हे भाग तुमकां सगळ्यांक योकार दिवपाक वेता आमचे दालगत कोंकणी अकादमीचो अध्यक्ष विन्सी बाब कॉद्रोस हांकां हांव मागतां तांचे थांय तांणी येवन आमच्या मुखेल सोयऱ्यांक आनी हेर मानेस्तांक माई मोगान येवकार
दालगत कोंकणी अकादमीच्या ह्या खास सुवाळ्याक आयज आमकां मुखेल सोयरो म्हण लाबला गोय दमावचो आर्चबिस्प भोमानेस्त फिलिप नेरी फेराव आयज तो आमचो महान मनीस बाब थॉमसिन कार्दोज ताची घरकान भाई आयरीन कार्दोज पुस्तकाचेर उलोवपी गोंयचो सायंटिस्ट दोतोर नंदकुमार कामत पुस्तकाचो बरोवपी बाब वॉल्टर मेनेझेस दालगात कोंकणी अकादमीचो चिटणीस बाब वॉल्टर सॉरी विलियम फेर्नांडीस भंडारी बाब सेल्सो दालगात कोंकणी अकादमीचो आदलो अध्यक्ष बाब प्रेमानंद गोवा कोंकणी अकादमीचो प्रेसिडेंट बाब अरुण साखरदांडे आमचे दालगात कोंकणी अकादमीचे वावुरपी समितीचे वांगडी कोंकणी बरोवपी आणि तुम्ही कोंकणीच्या मोगान व थॉमसिनाच्या मोगान हांगासर आयिल्ले सगळ्या मानेस्तांक म्हजो नमस्कार दालगात कोंकणी अकादमी 1988 वर्सा जावन कोंकणीचे रोमी लिपी खातीर वावर करता आणि हो वावर करता आसतना कोंकणीच्या सगळ्या लिपयांक सांगाताक घेवन वचपाचो हेतू बाळगिता व हेतू बाळगीत आसतना दालगात कोंकणी अकादमीन जायते उपक्रम केल्यात जायत्यो कार्यावळी केल्यात जायत्यो येवजण्यो आखल्यात आणि ते वेव्हारात घाल्यात हालींच आम्ही एक भोव बरो निर्णय घेतला तो म्हणल्यार कोंकणीचे रोमी लिपी शिक्षणीक पुस्तकां तयार करपाचो पहिलेचे पुस्तक आदीच जाल्ले आसा केजी वन केजी टू ही पुस्तकां आतां रोखडीच तयार जावपाची आसात ताचो वावर संपादन समिती कडेन गेल्लो आसा हे म्हत्वाच्या कामा बरोबर कोंकणी बरोवप्यांक मुखार व्हरपाचो वावर धालगात कोंकणी अकादमी करता. ह्या शिवाय आनीक एक बहुमोलादीक कार्यावळ धालगात कोंकणी अकादमीन हातांत घेतल्या, ती जावन आसा मालगोड्या बरोवप्यांचो भोवमान. म्हणल्यार च्या बरोवप्यांक 70 वर्सां जातात, 75 वर्सां जातात, 80 वर्सां जातात, असो एक पावडो घडटना ताचो वाडदीस मनोवप अशी एक येवजण धालगात कोंकणी अकादमीन घेतल्या. आनी येवजणे मार्फतूच आयज आमी तमाजीन बाबाचो भोवमान करूंक येवचिला. तुमी म्हणटले आयज खूंय ताचो वाडदीस 14 तारखेर. आमकां मातशें समजून घेवचें पडलें, कित्याक 14 तारखेर ताचो वाडदीस खरो, पूण ताची किर्ती इतली आसा की तो फकत बरोवपीच न्हय, तो राजकीय मळा वेलो एक फांकी व्यक्तिमत्व, तो खेळगडो राजकारणी. ताच्या गांवांत ताच्या काळांत ताणें 25 वर्सां सुमार सरपंच पद भुसयलें. अशा ह्या वेगवेगळ्या तासांच्या मनशाचो भोवमान जेन्ना कांदोलेची पंचायत करता तेन्ना ताच्या जिविताचेर उजवाडाक येवपी बूक थंय कसो कितें आपलें स्थान दाखयतलो आसलो हें येवजून आमी आयची तारीख निश्चीत केली. आनीक हें पुस्तक ब्रॉडवे पब्लिकेशन हावजान तयार केलां तरी ते तमाजीनाच्या जिविताचेर आसलेल्यान ते धालगात कोंकणी अकादमीन उजवाडावचें असो थाराव घेतलो. आनीक धालगात कोंकणी अकादमी स्थापन जाय मेरेन ते आज पासून ताचो इतलो ताचे इतले योगदान आसा तातूंत, तेन्ना ताचे फंक्शन ताची कार्यावळ धालगात कोंकणी अकादमी घडोवन हाडूंक अधिकार थारता. अशा ह्या भोव बऱ्या वेळार आमी तमाजीन बाबाचो सत्कारूय करूंक सोदता. ताच्या 75व्या जिविताच्या 75व्या वर्सा निमतान आनी हो भोवमान करूंक आमच्या मदेकांत आयज विष्णू साहेब आसलेल्यान आमकां तुट्टी खुशी आसा. आमी खूब खुशाल जाल्यात विष्णू साहेबाक आमच्या मदेकांत घेवन. ताच्या जिविताचेर बरयल्ले हे स्पीकिंग आउट पुस्तक उतरार उतर ताणें आपल्या तोंडांतल्यान पाचारून वॉल्टराच्या मोरांत घाले आनी वॉल्टरान ते कागदार बरयले. आनी खूब धोकोस घेवन भोव बेस बरे तरेन ताणें हे पुस्तक कागदार काडला. आनी तुमच्या हातांत जेन्ना तें पडटले तेन्ना तुमकांय ह्या पुस्तकाचो अभिमान भोगतलो. त्या पुस्तकांत कितें बरयल्लें आसा हे तुमी अदमास करूंक शकतात, पूण तेतूंत जायत्यो गजाली लिपलेल्यो आसात ज्यो आमी जायते फावटी तमाजीन बाबा विशीं उलयल्यात, पूण जायत्यो गजाली आजून पासून आमकां खबर नात अश्यो गजाली त्या पुस्तकांत आसात. ताचेर कांय प्रमाणांत आमचो दोतोर बाब उजवाड घालतलो. आनी बरोवपा विशीं जें कितें आपणाक भोगलें तें आमचो वॉल्टर बाब तुमच्या मुखार दवरतलो. सो एकंदरीत ह्या पुस्तकाच्या उजवाडावण्याच्या दोगाच्याक तुमी सगळे हांगासर हाजीर जाले, आमकां खूब खुशालकाय भोगली. हांव तुमकां धालगात कोंकणी अकादमीच्या नांवान येवकार दिताना. आयज आमच्या मदेकांत आसलेलो विष्णू साहेब, हांव तुमकां हे कार्यावळीक येवकार दिता. तमाजीन बाब तुमी जरी ह्या पुस्तकांत भितर सावन आसात तरी हे कार्यावळीक तुमकांय हांव येवकार दिता. आयलेन बाय तुमकांय हे कार्यावळीक येवकार. दोतोर नंदकुमार कामत तुमकांय हांव येवकार दिता. वॉल्टर बाब तुमकांय हांव येवकार दिता. आनी तुमी सगळीं हांगासर बरे भाशेन आमकां ही कार्यावळ घडोवन हाडूंक आदार सहकार दितली अशी आस्त बाळगून म्हजी ही दोन उतरां सोंपयता. देव बरें करूं.
A bouquet of flowers with all our love to Tomasin Bob. A bouquet of flowers to Irene Cardoz. Behind every successful man, there is a woman. And we can't forget this. A bouquet of flowers. This function should not have been organized in this manner because this is a violation of what we are facing. And I have to be very truthful, as a teacher who taught virology for 27 years, I have taken personally a great risk. My wife was totally opposed for this attendance. But I overcame it. I said, in the presence of His grace, I will have the blessings and nothing will happen to me. Because I have faith in Jesus and I have faith in the shepherd. And I know with His blessings and your good wishes, we wish today for Mazin Bab happy birthday in advance, because we will not meet him on 14th at this place. We will be there in this beautiful place. So, Jiveta Sharada Shatam, Pohele Tuka Ami Purvi Dita, Kirana Cake Bika in the Sunda Maka. I was wondering, it would be there. Ani ek, there is one very powerful prayer, 5,000 years old, in our Rig Veda, which I always recite wherever I go and wish my friends, relatives, and anybody who is observing some good function, that is this, it desires everything good in life and it desires a healthy 100 years. And it says that we should see good things with our eyes and hear good things by our ears and speak good things and enjoy life full 100 years. Bhadram parne vi shrunyam deva, bhadram pashema kshabirya jatra, sthirai rangai stushtuvan stanurvi, vashema deva hitam yadayu. And that's what I feel today for our Tamazin Bab Kardu. His Grace, Archbishop of Goa and Daman, Tamazin Bab Hairin Bhai, and all the office bearers of Dalgar Konkan Academy. This is a great historic moment for your academy also, about which there is a lot of material in the book itself. And it is great historic moment for all of us also, because we are here witnessing a person who shares his birthday with one of the greatest human being on earth who ever walked on this planet, and who is a guiding torchlight for us even today and would remain so in future. And that is Dr. Bharat Ratna Bhimrao Ambedkar, Baba Sahib Ambedkar, 14th April is his birthday, which Tamazin Bab shares. Now, I have been asked to speak on the book, and I find it little, as a scientist and a research guide also, little uneasy, because I have written a long preface to this book and it's like a repetition of what I have written plus something more. There are very few people whom I admire, respect, and also I find them and them as ideal citizens, ideal human beings, and especially since they are followers of Christianity, in my life also I have found many, many good Christian couples and families here, and for me he is a model and ideal person. We always discuss about him and Hairin Bhai in our family. And I always tell my students that you see that this multifaceted character. I had an occasion to meet Umberto Eco few years ago, and we were discussing, he is a very famous medieval critic and intellectual who aspired few years back. Umberto Eco was here at the International Center Goa. He had done a lot in Europe, and he is a well-known personality, a student of literature and so many other subjects. He used a word called polychronic, not polymath. So I was sort of discussing with him. He used to smoke a lot and I was very uncomfortable about it. But I had to tolerate it, and because he was a great personality, and it was very rare to have such personalities in Goa and spend a few moments with people like Umberto Eco, who just missed the Nobel Prize. So he described one thing, one word he gave me. He said, be polychronic. Now this polychronic term we can easily use in our day-to-day life as multitasking. So he described himself as polychronic personality because I asked him several questions about his diverse interests. So here also, if you read the book, you see in 12 chapters, the genesis, development, growth, performance of a polychronic Thomasin Bach Cardozo. This book is a model example of how to capture the very essence of a life, a goan, of a polychronic personality. Now from different cultural, anthropological, literary context, I can analyze this book. But this book has to be situated in certain historical time and space. Now what is the historical time and space? First of all, let us clearly understand the built-in complexity of this narrative, because this narrative, which is in 205 printed pages with 15 additional pages, a detailed chronology, and 8 color plates having 35 photographs, is totally around 220 pages or so, and it is one of the cheapest, I can assure you this, because I purchased a lot of books. It is one of the cheapest book in Goa today for value for money. That is, you will not get books around 220 pages with such a colorful, you will see amazing Thomasin Bach, and I described him as, you know, the very important Clark Gable of Goa. And there is a reference in the book, Honorable Archbishop His Grace would perhaps would not like what I am going to tell, that Thomasin Bach was injured in a football match and he was brought to medical college. And the surgeon, after he underwent one surgery, minor, and looked at his nose, it was not really right. I will have a better look at your nose. And he wanted to do another surgery for correcting the angle of his nose. That is what it is written there. But in those days, I think around 40, 45 years back, in all professions, I tell you, we are today missing, because of globalization, urbanization, nuclearization of family, and dehumanization, which I increasingly come across, because of hedonism and material pursuits. Spirituality is dead, and dehumanization has set in our society, highly urbanized in India. What is it? Our society has lost the innocence. Goa has lost its innocence. His entire book is about innocence. An innocent Goa. Innocent families. Innocent people. Innocent society. Innocent deeds. Everything is all about culture of innocence. So the innocent doctor asks, innocent patient, do you have a girlfriend? As if his physical appearance after the surgery, there was no plastic surgery that time, had something to do with romance, love, family and all that. Means you just see the innocent question, do you have a girlfriend? And he did not care about it. He said very, very categorically that time that he did not have. And I sort of pitied him. Because I share his personal life story also. In our lives, many things happened late. Degrees came late. Marriages happened late. Lots of things happened late. But I was listening to Mozart today morning to get certain inspiration, because I like piano music. And there are history of piano music and also composers also, because I find a lot of similarity between complex mathematics, structure of the universe, and piano compositions. So while listening to Mozart, I was comparing this book and his entire life with his 41st symphony, the last one called Jupiter. It has three movements, and his life also there are three movements. The first movement is with graduation in 1971, he becomes graduate. So the first 3 to 4 chapters of this book are all about his struggle. I am not going into those minute details, but the essence of those 4 chapters is
हाउ मच सेक्रिफाइस क्रिश्चियन फैमिलीज लोअर मिडल क्लास फैमिलीज वर्किंग फैमिलीज हैड टू मेक इन दोज डेज मीन्स 1932-46 एंड दिस ईयर 1946 14th अप्रैल 1946 ऑल्सो इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल ऑफ अस हियर परहैप्स आई डोंट नो इट वॉज अ हिस्टोरिकल कोइंसिडेंस और वॉट बट जस्ट विद इन टू मंथ्स ऑफ तमादिन बाब कार्दोजोज बर्थ समवेयर इन द नॉर्थ इंडिया यू नो वेरी वेरी पावरफुल लीडर वॉज रिलीज फ्रॉम लाहौर जेल ही केम डाउन टू मुंबई एंड देर ही मेट हिज फ्रेंड बोथ ऑफ देम वेर स्टडिंग इन जर्मनी जूलिया मिनेजिस एंड द नेम ऑफ द लीडर इज डॉक्टर राम मनोहर लोहिया On 10th June 1946, Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia goes to take rest after police torture and beating and all that and to recuperate from his weak health from Lahore jail. Julia Menezes invites him to spend some time in Goa and at Osorna, he stays with the family and then the rest is history, you know, Goa Revolution Day and all. So that year becomes very important and this year Goa completes 75 years of Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia's arrival and that very famous meeting at Lohia Maidan in Margaon. So it is a very watershed year that we remember. And from 1946, why 1946 is important? I was born in 1958, he was born in 1946. We belong to pre-liberation generation. We belong to post-Second World War generation. So we always discuss When we discuss a PhD student's research problem, I always ask them, what is the novelty of your research hypothesis? What is importance of your research? What is significance of your research? So, importance, novelty and significance, if you look from these three angles, then you will see that the entire book in 12 chapter is novel in several ways. Which gives you a glimpse of the Goan society as it came out of the Republic and entered an era of repression and suppression, that is of Antonio Salazar's from 1928 to 1961. And you see those social, you know, that facets and the struggles of the toiling Christian families, especially in Bardez. Nobody in future who wants to study the micro history, my good friend, I wish I would have definitely told Tamadin Bab to invite him, that is Professor Teotanio D'Souza, who expired. He guided us a lot in historiography, and I respect him, I miss him very much. He founded the Xavier Center for Historical Research, and then he settled in Portugal. He is a great influence on me, and also many friends like Rico Narumna and Fatima Gracias, and you, I don't need to tell you about the great Indo-Portuguese historian, Dr. Celda Pinto. We are all in the same group, you can say that, you know, ideologically also or methodologically. So, we could see the micro-history of Bardez beautifully captured in the narrative and I must congratulate Walter Menezes because, Walter Bab, you have actually lived the life through this book because there is one facet of Tamadin Bab, which you will see in third person. It is not autobiography. Let us be very clear about this book. This book is not autobiography. This book is not a memoirs. This book is a narrative through third person as told to Walter Menezes. And earlier, I think, Mr. Joel D'Souza, he had also taped some of your interviews. So we see that this narrative is a third person narrative and there are fundamental limits in such books when you engage someone to write about you because then you don't talk about your likes and dislikes, your material and spiritual thinking and world. You don't really express yourself the way you would have expressed if you were to write yourself certain things. You also spared your wife. Understood. I mean, we don't even know whether you ever fought in the house or whether you know that you had certain experiences in your life. I mean, so many things are, sort of censored or perhaps eliminated. Then about Mando, Thomasin Bach is full history of Mandel himself, because I had a good opportunity to interact with, I would say, one of the greatest scholar and intellectual, totally in सारखे म्हणजे काका सारखी अशी निधून सुद्धा हांवें नमस्कार घालो जाल्यार ते पावपाचे ना म्हाका. इतलो पुण्यवान मनीस, इतलो विद्वान मनीस हांवें संवसारांत केन्नाच मेळूंक ना. तो म्हणजे दोतोर जुझे पेरे, पद्मभूषण. ताजो खूब इन्फ्लुएंस आहा आमचेर. जाल्यार मांडो ताणें खूब ताजे रिसर्च केलो. मिकायल मार्टिन्स खूब रिसर्च केलो. पूण जितलो जावंक जाय तितलो जावंक ना. आनी एक चॅप्टर माण्याचेर आसा, एक चॅप्टर तियात्राचेर आसा, एक चॅप्टर that chapter itself on sports, means the way the whole thing is structured. I told you, if you listen to very complex composition of Mozart, Jupiter, it is a name given, it is a 1788 composition. Actually later, much later, it was played in London. But that 1788 composition Jupiter is the last complex composition by Mozart, and three movements are there. And then you slowly, you know, get the crescendo of that. So in the same way, first 25 years we see in the book, first few chapters, struggle to come up. And I can see in all of you, when you read, you will get in front of you Thomasin Bach playing, walking, driving, all sorts of things, means helping his mother and struggling a lot. These first three chapters are all about struggle and the profound, powerful, sustained support of family. The whole book leaves a very, very powerful impression of the family system in Goa and what family means in today's world. Whoever teaches sociology, whoever teaches psychology and human behavior, for him or her, this book would be an asset, because the importance of family in distress, importance of family members in Goa and abroad, and everyone who is well-wisher of the family, insults and humiliations, deceptions and cheating faced by the families, and also there are also incidents where I felt like crying, because there are few incidents where he could not have the money to pay fees or something, and I always used to wonder, even to buy toys or sweets, how lucky we were, or how lucky today children are. We get almost everything. And this personality had to struggle during his first 25 years. And then you suddenly see the powerful light. There is another very important section of Goan society which you find having impact in this book, that is the clergy, the priests. Of course, I cannot name any of them today, because you can read them about them in the book. First, I will salute now that principal or headmaster was there in, who offered him the first teaching job. I think that was the right investment made by that. He must be a real visionary. The priest who helped him with the teaching job must be a real visionary that time. Because later you see, from 1971 to 96, Thomasin Bach taking off as a teacher, as a school administrator, then headmaster, and also entering politics, because the people forced him, compelled him to do social service, and politics becomes a part of social service. And at grassroots level you see that the middle chapters are all about how those 25 years, that is 1971, till he contested the first election as MLA and won from Kalangut constituency, became an MLA, and then became the Speaker of the Goa Legislative Assembly, and then later he decided to leave politics. So next 25 years, the middle 4 or 5 chapters, which also showcase all about his contributions in the sports field. That is a very interesting chapter I found, because in my village Santa Cruz also, we have lots of volleyball and football craze. We have produced lots of sportsmen in badminton, table tennis, football, both men and women, college level champions and all. And during my childhood, not a day passed without playing football or volleyball, even during the heavy rains and all that, when there was a break during the monsoon. So that full chapter on sports will inspire any sportsman, sportswoman in Goa. The full chapter on theatre, there is so much to talk about. In fact, I am totally disappointed, and I told Ramadan Bob on phone also that you need to write separate books on me and theatre, me and Mando, me and Panchayat Raj politics, and me and, you know, so many others, this one, me and church also, which you know, the church of Goa deserves, because you know that we need better and better books on Christianity in Goa, as we are fighting so many negative forces in the society, and they have to be, you know, countered very forcefully with our spiritual strength and might and wisdom. And he is a wise person. There is, you know, that built-in structure, as I say, 25-25-25. And this 75th birthday, or completion of 75 years also, they are all captured beautifully in this. And only missing, you know, that issue is that truncation, means what is known as condensation of his overall contribution to theatre. How? Because I really means thank him for bringing me to that area, because I did not know much. Although in our village, we used to see theatre performances, and we had good theatrists also from Kujira, Santa Cruz, Ribandar and all, and I know several of them. They were powerful actors and directors and all. But Ramadan Bab introduced me from a really critical angle, cultural angle, anthropological angle to the whole area of theatre in Goa. And we have worked together. In fact, I remember that I was appointed as task force committee chairman by the Digambar Kamat government. And then he was, when he was art and culture minister, I was interested in the work of, you know, that preparing the first state cultural policy in India. We did it successfully, and it was notified in 2007, January 7. And it has more than 80,000 culturally active artists and writers, and more than 20-30 schemes were prepared under that. Even the funds which are now given to Goa Konkani Academy, Dalgad Academy, so many, they have come out of many such schemes. But the point is this, there was a lot of demand for having a focused academy for theatrists. And Ramadan Bab was a member, we had 14 committees, sub-committees, and I asked him, you give your wish list, we will put it in the cultural policy and we will lobby for it. And he gave the wish list, and whatever he had given, I had incorporated in the draft cultural policy, which went to the cabinet under Mr. Pratap Singh Rane. They approved it, and that it was gazetted, and then it was not sufficient. When Digambar Kamat became chief minister, I was following it. I said, kenna kurta? Amchi theatre academy, there is mention that you should do this under. So both of us followed it, and within 2 years, I think the Goa Konkani Academy was established. And that was a great achievement for both of us, because one vision, one dream was realized. Recently, a few years back, I wrote that there should be a UNESCO heritage tag for theatre. Understood, inscription, just like Western Ghats have an inscription being a natural heritage. I identify certain forms in Goa like Perni Zagar, dance, drama, which is almost extinct now, and my good friend, former member secretary of Kala Academy, Dr. Pandram Phalesai, has done a lot of research, and he also involved me in that research on Perni Zagar. And there are only 10 people left on entire planet who knows that form called Perni Zagar, which is mask, dance, drama. So for that also, we said Government of India and UNESCO has to do a lot, because it is going to be extinct. Like, languages are dying all over the world. Every year, hundreds of languages, dialects are dying. We are left with 7,200 living languages now. India has 426 living languages. A living language is defined as a language which is spoken or used by minimum 10,000 people. Our language, Konkani, is ranked 100th among 7,700 languages in the world, which have more than 10,000 speakers. And that is why, while working with him, I could see lots of facets of his organizational skills, his skills and his temperament also to make friends. I never found him getting angry. I was closely associated with my neighbor, a well-known social worker, late Victoria Fernandez. And she always respected me as an intellectual and scientist and research scholar. And she had supported us during the All Goa Student Union student movement for 50% education, then to establish Goa University also, and we were very good friends, and she used to treat me like her son. So she came to me and said, please help me, I am a newly elected independent MLA, and I don't know anything about rules and procedures of the assembly. I will need your help in framing questions, speaking for on demand for grants, putting private members in resolution. So I helped her till she was the member of the assembly. And during the first tenure of Victoria Fernandez, he was supporting Pratap Singh Rane government as an independent MLA. And he was the speaker. So I had to many times accompany her and sit in the visitors gallery and watch him as a speaker. And I never knew that time that one day I'll be here standing here, you know, on the same side as that of a speaker, although he's no more in the politics. So I was assessing him, analyzing him as a Democrat, as a fair, you know, justice and fair play, whether he is siding with the treasury benches or giving, you know, attention to the opposition leaders, because I was very close to Dr. Kashinath Jalmi that time, Digambar Kamath, Sripad Naik, Narari Alankar, Prakash Vaid, Shashikala Kapoorkar, and all those other, this one, sorry. Forgot to switch off my phone. It was some security supervisor, sorry. There was some incident on the way, somebody was trying to break inside the house. But our security supervisor woke up after 1 hour. You know, that they didn't take the call. I don't know what has happened to the house behind my bed. So these type of things are always bothering me. So I remember now I was looking at him and I was always wondering how taxing it is, no, for a teacher, headmaster. Pramodin Bab sitting for 5 hours, 6 hours, and then somebody will say the assembly time is extended by 1 hour. I was wondering how long, 10 hours, 11 hours, 8 hours, used to sit there very quietly, patiently and all that. I think as Honorable Speaker of Legislative Assembly of Goa, later we met in the university, we were doing political science, post-graduation in political science. I tell you that there is nobody else living. The only person who was qualified was Dr. P.P. Shirodkar, our Prakashan, the Pandurang Shirodkar. He could have written a lot about this, then Gopalappa Kamath. And many of them have not bothered to write anything from the angle of the presiding officer, that is the Speaker of Goa Assembly. It is my request to you for the purpose of the future to train and equip new democracy, new democrats, young leaders. You have to do this job to contribute. Perhaps you are a member of the Goa Legislative Forum, and next time when you meet before the election on 9 January 2022, you tell them that you are going to write a book on your experience as Speaker of Goa Legislative Assembly. No, I am very serious about it, because you have to keep yourself further activities. See, we cannot forget Mozart. Although Jupiter was his last symphony, this book is not your last book. We know that you have written 30 books. We will give him a big hand, 30 books. And there is no count, because I just turned pages and I was wondering that this could be a Guinness Book of World Record, that so many prizes are of theater competition. I think they will exceed more than 100 in every area. And he's a singer, means I can't tell you, the whole book tells you about so many personalities in one personality. And simplicity, humility, very important. Thevile anante taiseci rahave chitti aso dhyave samadhana. That is, Westerners are studying the Warkari saints of Maharashtra in detail. Means, let us be satisfied with what God has given us. And there is another saying, Nichapana barave deva न चाले कोणाचा हेवा, महापुरे झाडे जाती तेथे लवाळे राहती. Big trees are uprooted by floods, but the grass which grows on the river bank, it simply bends. Now he may feel little upset, because I don't want to compare with that river grass. It is purely, he has said that, Tukaram, I have not said this. And then you will ask me, where it is growing in Goa, which river bank? And our Mahadevi is drying, there is no more grass left and all. I was joking, but the thing is, this is the message. in my life, I'm 62 years, that humility, very important. We have made great scientists, great philosophers, great writers, lot of ego, lot of pride, lot of arrogance, lot of hype. Everybody is burdened by the hype. Media creates hype, press creates hype, writers themselves create hype. He is not the first and last Christian author, male or female, who has written about his life. We have so many autobiographies. And if you even go caste-wise, you can see autobiography where Brahminism is all exposed. I am from high caste, so and so. So I am privileged. Feudalistic, what is known as the class, means that class which will never go to theater, which will only go for concerts. And those who go to concerts will not watch theater. But those who watch theater will always go to concerts. I have seen this clear division in Goan society. Those who watch Kokani drama, theaters, very few, 10%, 20% will attend theater. And those who watch theater, 30% maximum will attend Pundlik Nayak or anybody else's modern Kokani drama. This type of division also I have seen in Goa, in my life. And I always wondered, are we not of same blood? Are we not united? आम्ही एका रक्ताचे नी गोयकार, आमचे रगत एक नी, आमचे वंशकुल एक नी, आम्ही एक नी, आम्ही खुंचून आले, आम्ही एक नी, आता एक बस उलेना आम्ही. म्हणतेस एंटायर एसेंस ऑफ द बुक इज युनिटी. ऑल्दो इज टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस स्क्रिप्ट दैट स्क्रिप्ट, आई वॉजंट मच कंसर्न अबाउट इट बिकॉज एज अ साइंटिस्ट वी नो द होल ह्युमैनिटी 8 billion पीपल are divided into only 8 blood groups. Rest is all man-made. I recognize only 8 blood groups. And to my students also, I used to ask this question. Whether anybody is dying, and he is very casteist or communalist, irrespective of religion, whether he will refuse a blood from another caste or religion when transfusion is needed. I said, at that moment when his life is to be saved, why then we don't discriminate? And as soon as that patient leaves the hospital, immediately then he wears all those, you know, that costumes of caste, community, and everything else, language. So scripts divide. Languages divide. Good thoughts, good ideas, good literature, good music, good poetry unites. So basically we have to worship ideas. This book has given in 220 pages a nursery of ideas. We have to follow these nursery of ideas and take them to our new generation. Because they hardly read anything which is in hard copy or print these days. The reading habits of Goa, new generation are dying. They are smart, they are intelligent, very intelligent, more intelligent than many of us. But serious, sustainable, consistent reading, deep reading, involved reading, focused reading is dying. We are trying to find out a way, both of us. I am chairing a state level committee on new library policy for government of Goa. Another 8 months we have to finish that policy and submit, under which we are trying to now identify all these issues with e-books, e-literature, websites, internet, digital addictions, everything, and reading habits. But I tell you, this is one book every family should purchase and keep and give it to the young generation. This is a book which all Christian education institutions in India should have in their library. This is a book because it stresses strongly on family values, family upbringing, family support, family as an institution, family as one of the powerful insurance in life, family as a support system. It should be there in every Christian family as a handbook. How to deal with certain situations, how to come up in life, how to manage institutions, how to build institutions. He is an institution builder. He has built institutions. And it was good sort of that one fine morning he decided that he will leave politics. But I don't think he left politics. He left power politics. He left politics of positions. He left politics of elections. But he did not leave the politics of Munis Pond, Politics of Humanity. And that book is all about Politics of Humanity by one of the finest human beings of Goa. I salute you. I thank the organizers for inviting me here. माका अपोलो म्हणून तुमचे काळजासावन हांव उपकार मानता. कित्याक वो इतलो बरो मनीस म्हज्या लायफान आयलो, तो आनी ताजी मिसेस, तांचे बेसांव आसा आमकां, तांचो आदार आसा आमकां. आयजूय आमी फ्रेंड कशे उलयतात. आमी रावल्यात 14 तारखेक. म्हाका आपयलो तांणी कांदोळे खूब उलोवपाचे आहा. हांगा उलोवंक ना, ते थंय उलोवपाक मेळटले म्हाका. कित्याक आमी पुराय मुमेंटान दीस काडला म्हणटकीच मायक हातान पावलो की आमी खंयच्या माचयेर कितें उलोवपाचें तें ऑटोमॅटीक येता आमकां. म्हणटकीच हांगा मातशें वेगळ्या भाशेन उलोवचें पडटा, आनी देवाचो मनीस आसलो म्हणटकीच चिबलेचेर मातसो हें येता, जोक बीक मारूंक मेळना. कितें तोंडाचें उतर भायर गेलें जाल्यार म्हाका पातक लागून जाता. म्हणून हांव माफी मागता आमच्या विष्णू सायबाची, कितेंय जर वायट हांव कितें तोंडांतल्यान गेलो आसत जाल्यार. पूण आय एम अ ग्रेट फॉलोअर. हालींच तुमकां हांवें म्हज्यो गूड फ्रायडे वेल्यो पोयट्री तुमच्या ईमेलार धाडून दिल्यात, ताजी इगोर्जन नोंद घेवची. आनी इश्टाबाची ती पोयट्री धाडून दिल्ली हा आमच्या डायसिजन सोसायटीक हांवें. तुमकां पयशे म्हणून आमी कोवीत केलां ती जेजूचेर आमच्या लोकांक पावचो म्हणून मेसेज ताजो आहा तो आज चड गरज आहा ताजी. म्हणून आमी जेजूच्या नांवांनी मागया. संवसारांत जितलेंय बरेपण आहा, जितले बरे मनीस आहा, जितली बरी अंतस्करणां आनी काळजां आहा, तांच्या सगळ्यांच्या नांवान आयज आमी मागुया. हांकां आमी एक खूब खूब उपाट आयुश्य मेळचें म्हणून आमी मागुया.
सर, थँक यू.
भोमनादीक फिलीप नेरी फेराम गोंय आनी दामांव धर्मीक प्रांताचो आमचो आर्सेवीस्ट भोमानेस्ट डॉक्टर नंदकुमार कामत, रुनाउंड सायंटिस्ट आनी एक बोर्ड विचारवंत, धाकात कोंकणी अकादमीचो अध्यक्ष भोमानेस्ट विन्सी क्वाद्रोस आनी संस्थेचे हेर मेज कारबारी आनी वांगडी मोगाल तोमाजीन सर आनीक आयरीन भाई आनी म्हज्या आपुरबाईच्या इश्टान, तुमकां सगळ्यांक माये मोगाचो नमस्कार करून जोकुरपेन बोल्लोली सांज हांव घेता. तोमाजीन सराच्या जिविता वयर पुस्तक बरोवंक जॉयल डिसौजा मुखार सरलो, पूण 2015 वर्सा ऑगस्टाच्या म्हयन्यांत दुनियादेवान ताका आपल्या राज्यांत आपोवन व्हेलो. आनी त्या उपरांत हो वावर एक्सिडेंटली म्हज्या भुजांचेर पडलो. सो आय मे बी कॉल्ड द एक्सिडेंटल बायोग्राफर. इट इज अ फॅक्ट हांव हांगा तुवें बरोवप करता शॉर्ट स्टोरीज, पोयट्री. वन ऑफ माय रिव्यूज विच आय डीड ऑन फादर अवे मरिया अफोन्सोस कोंकणी बूक इन द रोमन स्क्रिप्ट रेंदेर माम आनी ताची जिवीत वॉज लेटर इन्क्लुडेड एज अ चॅप्टर इन विजय कुमार दत्ताज कोकोनट द आर्ट ऑफ कोकोनट क्राफ्ट. लेटर ऑन a translation which I did of Pobre Fernandez Konkani poem म्हज्या मामागेली बैलां गाडी वॉज फिचर्ड इन द ऑक्टोबर 2016 इश्यू ऑफ गॉड राइट पोएट्री ऑस्ट्रेलिया. सो हांव एक ल्हान बरोवपी, बट नेवर इन माय लायफ आय हॅव थॉट दॅट आय वूड वन डे रायट सच अ बूक ऑन द लायफ एन्ड टायम्स ऑफ एन एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी पर्सन कॉल्ड थॉमाझीन कार्दोझो. जॉय डिसोझा वॉज अ रेजिडंट ऑफ आसगांव एन्ड एवरी वीक ही वूड मीट थॉमाझीन सर इन द मॉर्निंग इन कांगोली एन्ड रेकॉर्ड हीज स्टोरी इन इन्स्टॉलमेंट्स on his mobile. After the unexpected passing away of Joel, these recordings were retrieved by his son Clive, and he then handed them over to me in the form of CDs. When I listened to these recordings, I realized that Thomasine Sir's story was an amazing story. And I wanted to structure the book in a certain fashion. And to do that, I needed time. Joel was aiming to release the book on Thomaszin Sir's 70th birthday in 2016. But in my case, it was a tall order and a difficult order. And when I told Thomaszin Sir in this regard, he did understand my position and my difficulties. Once his 70th birthday was over, the two of us, Thomaszin Sir and I, kind of slipped into suicide mode. We did meet on several occasions. There were many areas still to be covered and many questions to be asked and facts cross-checked. Then in 2017 and 2018, I was in Dubai, more in Dubai than in Goa, as I took charge of my new assignment there, that of taking care of our little grandson. And if my daughter is to be believed, I did a wonderful job. Towards the end of 2018, when I returned back to Goa, certain that my visits to Dubai would now be few and far between, I was determined to do a wonderful job once again as far as the book on the life and times of Thomaszin Sir was concerned. By the third quarter of 2020, the first raw draft of the manuscript, after many revisions, of course, was finally ready. It is true that during various stages of the manuscript, I would consult my son, Dale Luis Menezes, and seek his suggestions. So as I said, when the first draft was ready, I sent it across to Thomaszin Sir. Only then he realized that there were still interesting incidents, like the incident of the nose, which Dr. Nandakumar made a mention of, that he had forgotten to tell us and which should be incorporated in the book. So more sittings and more sessions followed. The second draft of the book was ready by the second week of January 2021. And as both of us had decided earlier, we sent the draft across to Frederick Noronha and Dale for their feedback and suggestions. By the way, Frederick had assured us that he would also help us with editorial assistance. I am very grateful to Frederick. Most of their suggestions have been incorporated in the book. Towards the end of February and the first week of March, just when I thought the project was finally coming to an end, three things happened that would greatly change the complexion of the book. First, my son called up and said, "Papa, this book needs a prologue. Pick up one defining moment from Thomaszin Sir's life and write about it. Let it set the tone for the rest of the book. A few days later, when we were in Saligam for yet another session with Frederick, Frederick told me that I have not closed the book properly and that there should be an epilogue too. And as if this was not enough, then that very day when we were in Saligam, Thomasin sir was speaking to Dr. Nandakumar Kamath over the phone, and between their conversation, he gave the mobile to me. This was the first time I was speaking to Dr. Nandakumar. So I began by telling him how the book is structured, etc., etc. But Dr. Nandakumar interrupted me and said that he's not interested in knowing how the book is structured. It was, after all, my baby, he reminded me. He told me that if a book of this kind does not have a chronology at the end, then this is no book at all. Now, friends, you must realize we are only about a month away from the book release, and believe me, I panicked. Thomasin sir also pressed the panic buttons. During those days, he was busy with the staging of his theatre, Jivitachi Bhat, for the 46th theatre competition organized by the Kala Academy. But during those crucial moments, Frederick was the one who told us not to panic. Bienaka, Zatenere, he told us repeatedly. And his mantra worked. He also helped me with the epilogue, while Thomasin sir remembered the work that was done by Father Louis Gomes, he's here amidst us, which greatly helped us complete the chronology, the list of books published, the awards received, etc. Irene Bai was also of great help throughout. As far as the prologue is concerned, I had to request Thomasin sir, busy as he was during those days with his theatre, to take me along a part of that route. Once you read it, you will come to know the route. A part of that route which he had travelled a long, long time ago. Moganishtano, I have given my very best, but if there are errors and mistakes in this book, please bring them to our notice so that we can incorporate the changes in the second edition. I sincerely wish that there should be a second edition, not because I have authored the book, although every author wants that his book should have a second or a third edition, but because Thomasin Cardozo is an extraordinary person, and his life and his times need to be read by a much wider audience. I take this opportunity to also thank the staff of Central Library, Panjim, for all their cooperation. I went there on a number of occasions. Willie Goyes for the cover photograph and design, Broadway Publishing House, and Ed Sprinters, and Deobare Kurung to Dr. Nandakumar. Just a little more, and I will close. Early in the book, you will find Thomasin sir, when he was young, winning the first prize in the Letter to Mother competition. It was an all-Goa competition organized by the Portuguese government through its education department to celebrate Dia de Mãe, Mother's Day, coinciding with the feast of the Immaculate Conception of Mother Mary. The entry had to be in Portuguese, but finding that the right words would not come easily, he first drafts the letter in Konkani. Smart move, sir. And then takes the help of the parish priest to translate the same into Portuguese. Thomasin sir says, and now I quote from the book in this regard, I remember drafting the letter wishing Bori Sawad good health to my mother and concluding it with words that I would forever be indebted to her for everything that she had done for me. Unquote. Mogalistano, Sopaita Astana, Tomazin Sarak ani Tes Bashin, Irene Baek, Bori Sawad good health. Hama Ondeta. जायत्या देण्यांनी आणि गुणांनी दुनिया देवान तोमाजीन चराक बोललेलो आसा. या सगळ्या देण्या आणि गुणा खातीर हांव त्याच दुनिया देवाक दिनवासता. आणि एप्रिलाची 14 तारीख जरी अजून उजवाडची आसा तरी आयच्या या केरीत दिसा हॅपी 75th बर्थडे तोमाजीन सर म्हणून जन्म दिसाची उनोनी परबीं दिवन हे म्हजे उलोवप सोंपयता. देव बरें करूं.
I would help to retrieve the data and all the notings that he had done in course of his research with Thomas in his tiyas. And it helped to compile the book in a chronological order. Willy Goes. पुस्तकाची उजवाडा होती
दामान जीव फिलिप नेरे फेरवाम डॉक्टर नंदा कुमार कामत प्रेसिडेंट विंसी क्वादोस आयरीन कार्डोस वॉल्टर मिनेजिस हांगासर फुड्यान बसलेले मानेस आणि तशेंच हांगासर एकटोल्या म्हज्या आनी भयणां. आयज हांव खूब खोशी जाता आनी उपकार आटयता कित्याक हें पुस्तक रेडी जाता म्हणसर जायत्या जाणांनी जशे परी आपणा लागीं घडटा ते परी आदार दिवन हें पुस्तक तयार केल्लें आसा. अरेपणी जॉयल डिसोजा जरी तर अकस्मात तो ह्या संवसाराक वतरलो ना जाल्यार म्हाका 70 वर्सां जाल्यां तेन्ना घडये हें पुस्तक तयार जावपाचें पूण तें जालें ना आनी तें 75व्या वर्साक उरलें. आनी त्या खातीर म्हाका दिसलें की हो वावर जो जॉयलान सुरू केल्लो ताचो वावर जिवो उरोंक जाय आनी त्या खातीर हें पुस्तक हांवें जॉयल डिसोजाक डॅडिकेट केल्लें आसा. कित्याक जॉयल डिसोजा एक ल्हान उतरांचो मनीस आसलो भोव थोड्या उतरांचो मनीस आनी तो सदांच म्हणटालो की तुज्या जिविता वयर पुस्तक येवपाक जाय आनी तेणें सुरवातूय केलेली पूण तशें देवान निर्मूख नासलें आनी त्या खातीर तें ताच्या हातांतल्यान जावं पडलें ना. पुस्तक येता म्हणसर जाय त्यो वाटो चलच्यो पडटा आनी ह्यो वाटो चलता चलता कितली आडमेळी थिंगा उत्पन्न जाता ती जायते फावटी आमकां गोमना आनी तेन्ना तूं हितून पडटाय तेन्ना तेन्नाच की तुका त्या सगळ्या आड मेळीचो अनुभव जाता आनी कितें करचें आनी कशें करचें हाचे विशीं विचार करून तूं फुडें वचपाक तांच मागतले. खरेपणी आमच्या म्हज्या जिवितांत हें पुस्तक जशें पयलीं आमचो नंदकुमार सांगतालो, हें पुस्तक म्हटल्यार म्हज्या जिविताची काणी. जे काणयेन दूख आहा, सुख आहा, त्रास आसा आनी एका ल्हान गरीब घराण्यांतल्या भुरग्याक जें कितें घडटा तितलें ह्या पुस्तकान आस्पावलेलें आसा. खरेपणी हांव 14 एप्रील 1946 वर्सा म्हाजो जल्म जालो आनी 14 मे 1946 म्हणल्यार एका म्हयन्या उपरांत म्हजो पाय ह्या संवसाराक उमटल्लो. आनी अशें जाल्या कारणान गरीब परिस्थितीन एके आवयक फुडें कशें वयचें आनी इतलेंच न्हय सरभोंवती आसा तो लोक कोणी फायद्याचो आदार दिवपी तेवूय आमच्या नशिबान मेवले ना आनी त्या खातीर म्हजी मांय, म्हजी मावशी जी आयज कॅनडा आसा, म्हजो भाव जुआंव कार्दोज जो आयज हांगासर ना कित्याक ताका हांव चितूच कोवीड पॉजिटीव हें जालो आनी म्हाका दिसता म्हाजें पयलेंच फंक्शन तो नासताना, केन्नाच तो नासताना म्हाजें पयलेंच फंक्शन फुडें वचोंक ना, पूण तरी पूण देवाक जाय आशिल्लें तें जालां आनी ताचो उपकार म्हज्यान केन्नाच विसरोंक जायना. कित्याक जरी प्रायमरी स्कुलान हांव चीट शिकलो, चीट बरोवपाक एक कॅप्टन म्हणून आसलो आनी तो चीट वाचूंक बरोवंक शिकयतालो आनी ती सारकी चीट म्हणल्यार ती मागता तुका सावज आनी सुशेग दोनया देवा लागीं आनी हें हांवें सारकें शिकलेलें. पूण तुंय गेल्या उपरांत हांव प्रायमरी स्कुलान पावलो ना आनी प्रायमरी स्कुलान पावलो ना म्हणून म्हाजी 2 वर्सां पिड्ड्यार जाली. त्या उपरांत थंयचो लक्ष हाडून इगोजीच्या इस्कॉलान गेलो. इगोजीच्या इस्कॉलान आमकां गायडन्स नासलें, मांय शिकोंक जाय पुताक वस शीक शिकपाक वस त्या इगोजीच्या इस्कॉलान. थंयचो ते पुर्तुगेजीन शिकयताले, सोल्फेज शिकयताले आनी थंयचर मात इगोजेन जीं कितें कामां आहा, सालवी आंज न्हेसपाचें हें सगळें जें कितें करूंक जाय आसलें तितलेंय हांवें म्हज्या भुरग्यापणार केलां. पूण इतलें आसून तुंय कितें जालें तें पळयात. हांव आंज न्हेसपाक इम्पॉर्टंट कॅरेक्टर आसलो आनी हांगा आमचें पुंबुरपा फेस्त फेब्रुवारीच्या 2 तारखेर जाताले आनी सायप्या फेब्रुवारान सालवी जाताल्यो देसाय सायबिणीच्यो. तिणी हांवें मॅस करवाळो ताका सांगलें सायब हांव फेस्ताक वयता हांगा. तो म्हणलो ना फेस्ताक गेल्यार हांगा सालवांची सालीची वाट लागता ती, तुका वचोंक मेळचें ना, तूं हांगा गरजेचो आहाय सारको. हांवें तें व्हडलें घेतलें ना आनी हांवें तेजें उतर हें करून खुशी दवरून हांव फेस्ताक गेलो. फेस्ताक गेल्या उपरांत हांगा दिसता ताका त्रास जाले. हांव 3 दिसांनी येयल्या उपरांत आनी हांव पळय परतून इस्कॉलाक गेलां मेस्त्री कारवाळ्यान एक मिनूट भर म्हाका दोळ्यां समोर दवरलो ना, वाशी मोर म्हणून धांवडायलो. एक बरें धाडलें थंयचो लय भायर पडलो खरो पूण गव्हर्मेंट प्रायमरी स्कुलान वचपाक म्हाका संदी मेळ्ळी आनी थंयचो मागीर हांवें सेगुनगांव गेलो. सेगुनगांव गेला तेन्ना हांव थिंगा थंयसर आमचे एक इल्दाफोंस म्हणून एक टिचर आसली तिका दिसलो हांव मातसो व्हडलो आहा एका हायटीन वर्सांनी व्हडलो आहा एका दुसरे क्लासीक कितें बसयतलो. तिणेन ती चोग जाण आसली आमी आनी तिणें आमकां सांगलें तुमी ब्लॅक बोर्डाचेर वसात आनी तुमचें नांव सारकें बरयात. म्हाजें नांव आसलें लांबेड थॉमस कार्दोस बरेंच लांब नांव पूण तरी पूण हांव नांव बरोवपाक सारको कुर्ती जालो बरी बरयलें हांवें सगळें आनी म्हाका इमिजिएटली तेरसेर क्लासीन घालो आनी उरलेले ते चुकले बरप चुकले म्हणून तेंकां सेगून क्लासीन दवरले. तेन्ना मागीर क्वार्टर क्लासीक थंयचो दिया दुमाय फरीपणी म्हाका तेन्ना पर्यंत चीट बरोवपाक एकदम बरी येताली कित्याक ती सारकी आमचो रिजिनल फेर्नांदीस चिटी बरयतालो हेचे ते भाशेचे तरी चिटी म्हणटकच इल्दाफोंस म्हणा तूं एक चीट बरोवन हाड आमी धाडया तुका तुजो हे म्हणटकच हांवें कोंकणींतल्यान बरयली हांव पुर्तुगेजीन कांय नकळो न्हू सदमतालो जायत पूण फ्रेमींग द सेंटेन्सीस बाबतीतले हे नासले आनी मार्कूस वाज म्हणून ह्यो पातको लागलो आनी तो म्हाका एकदम बरो करतालो कित्याक हांव तेच्या सगळ्या कामांक तेच्या बाराबरीत आसतालो इस्कॉलाच्या इगोजेच्या कामांक तेणें ते बरी पुर्तुगेजीन बरयली आनी म्हाका दिली. हांवें येयली आनी इल्दाफोंस लागीं दिली ती इल्दाफोंसाक बरी लागली ती तिणें घेतली हें केलें आनी पणजे धाडली. पणजे तो धाड 500 दिसां मदें हें येयलें की आय गॉट फस्ट प्रायज थ्रू आवट गोवा फस्ट प्रायज थ्रू आवट गोवा फॉर दॅट लॅटर आनी म्हाज्या जिवितान पयलेच फावट हांव इन्स्टिट्यूट मिनेझीस ब्रागांझा हितून पयलेच फावट प्रायज व्हरपाक येयला मोटये कोलसांव घालून आनी सांगपाचें इतलें म्हाका जालें तेन्ना अशें दिसलें म्हाजी ती चिटीक जो प्रायस पडलोलो तो म्हाजे पुर्तुगेज भाशेक न्हू पूण म्हाजे जे थॉट्स त्या हितून आसले ताका लागून तो पडलोलो अशें म्हाका दिसलें. पूण हे परी आमी जायते जिवितान जायते भोगलां जायते सोंसलां. म्हजो मामा हांगा आसतालो मोसांबीक आसतालो तो म्हाका म्हयन्याच्या म्हयन्या शेमोर इस्कुदूस धाडटालो मोसांबीक इस्कुदूस आसले आनी थंयसरले इस्कुदूस गोंयांत चलताले वोटरा रुपया मेळताले हेका तो म्हाका हेका धाडटालो. तो जाल्या उपरांत मागीर म्हाजें हें जालें एस एस सी बस एस सी करच्या उपरांत म्हाज्या भावान म्हाका सपोर्ट केलो भावान सपोर्ट केलो तो कंप्लीट सपोर्ट केलो कित्याक मागीर देपी कॉलेजीन वचपाक जाय आसलें दुसरें कितें आसलें आमकां गायडन्स नासलें. म्हजो एक फ्रेंड नेवीस माशारो बी ग्रुपाक गेलो म्हणून हांवूय बी ग्रुपाक गेलो एक्चुली तेन्ना म्हाका कळ्ळें मागीर हो बी ग्रुपाक ही वॉन्टेड टू बिकम द डॉक्टर आनी दोज हू वॉन्टेड टू बी डॉक्टर दे हॅड टू गो थ्रू बी सायन्स बी ग्रूप. पूण म्हाका मागीर कळ्ळें तें हांवें म्हणलें बेश्टें केलें मरे हे पूण तरी पूण कितें सांग आमचे हे भाशेन आमी चुकोन फाकोन भावाच्या आदारान आमच्या मामाच्या आदारान म्हाजे मावशेच्या आदारान आमी ज्यो हे येयल्यो वादळ मोडां येयलीं तितलीं आमी काडलीं आनी 1979 वर्सा तेन्ना मागीर आयरीन कार्दोज मेवले त्या त्या काळार आमचे पोजिशन मातशें बरें आसलें. तेणें आदले आमची परिस्थिती तितली पळोवंक ना, पूण हांवें सांगल्या ती तें आयकन जाणा. पूण कितें जावं, आमच्या जिवितान म्हाका जाल्यार एक अशें दिसलां, तुजें मन तर नितळ आसत आनी तूं दुसऱ्याक वायट कितें करचो ना म्हणून चिंतीत जाल्यार तूं केन्नाच वायट करपाक पावना, तूं केन्नाच तुज्या वावरान डिफीट जायना. कित्याक गरजेचें तें बरें करपाक फाटी सरोंक पावना. बरें करूंक जायना करिनाका, पूण वायट वात करिनाका अशें म्हणूनच हांव म्हाजें जिवीत फुडें वतना आनी वत्तोच आसा. निमणे सुवातेर आमचो वॉल्टर बाब, खरेपणी फाटल्या 2 वर्सांक तेणें खुबूच त्रास काडल्या आनी कितले पावटी ताका पणजे येवचो पडला आनी हो बूक कोत्ताना तेणें आपणाचो खास बूक कसो तयार केलो त्या खातीर हांव वॉल्टर बाब तुका काळजांतान दिनवासता. देव बरें करूं.
हांव ह्या सुवाळ्याक हाजीर आसूं एकदम खुश आसा. जेन्ना थॉमसी बाब आनी आयरीन बाय म्हाका आमंत्रण करूंक आयली, ताणें सांगलें विश्व आमकां जाय तुवें 2 उतरां सांगलेलीं ह्या सुमयार. पूण तीं उतरां सांगचे आदीं आमकां कितें हांसपाचें मात सांगा. म्हणटच हांव तो 75 वाडदीस समारंभता म्हणटच ताची खोशी सोकला पडूंक दिवंक सोदिना. It seems there were 3 friends, good friends. Professor Nandakumar Kamath said he has been a good friend of Thomasine. There were 3 friends, one Russian, one American and one Indian. They were very good friends. There was no pandemic time, so they went for a meal together. And each one of them was proud of their countries. All of us are. We are proud of the achievements of our countries. In the last year, so many achievements Professor Nandakumar Kamath has expressed. These 3 friends wanted to discuss about those achievements. The Russian started. He said, you know, Russia has made such progress. We have so many excavation sites, archaeological sites. We have them in Goa also. He said, in one site we were excavating, and as we went deep, 300 meters deep, and you know what we found right there, 300 meters deep? So the others asked, what did you find? He said, we found thick wires. So the 2 friends said, what does that mean? That means 300 years ago in our country, there was telegram system. The younger generation will not understand. Thomasi and I belong to that time when they used to make telegrams. And the message used to reach 3-5 days to reach and completely changed. So he said 300 years ago in Russia we had telegraphic system. So the American said, that's nothing. In America we have hundreds of archaeological sites, and in one place when they were digging, they also went 300 feet deep. And you know what they found there? He said there were thin wires, no thick wires. So the other said, what does that mean? He says, it means in America, 300 years ago, we had telephone system. Now came the turn of the Indian. We are proud Indians. The Indian said, that's nothing. In India, we have so many archaeological sites. And in one of the archaeological sites, as they were excavating, when they reached 300 feet deep, they found there were no wires, neither thick ones nor thin ones. So the other said, what does that mean? It means 300 years ago in India, we had wireless system. All of us are proud Indians. Nandakumar and Thomasin also. I know the after tomorrow, Thomasin is celebrating his 75th birthday. And Thomasin and Irene are a good husband and wife. It seems a man wanted to throw a party for his wife's 75th birthday. So he went to order for a birthday cake. And when he went to the cake shop, the salesman asked the husband, It's your wife's 75th birthday. What words would you like me to put on the cake, on the birthday cake? So he was caught unawares. He thought for a while. And he said, look, you put like this. You are not getting older. You are getting better. You are not getting older. You are getting better. But the salesman said, how should I put it? How should I place the words? He said, you put, you are not growing older at the top. And you put, you're growing better at the bottom. Okay. So finally, when the cake came, all the people who were at the party were amused at reading this message. The message on the cake, the birthday wishes, were, you're not getting older at the top, you're getting better at the bottom. I don't know what message Irene would like to give to her husband day after tomorrow. I leave it to your creativity. Dutor Bab Nanda Kumar Kamat, Goi Vidyapitacho Pradyapak, Anayacha Disa Uzvada Kailolya, Pustokachi Prostavna Boropi, Shri Tomasin Cardozo, Yaswadachi Mukil Vyukti, Shrimati Irene Bai Cardozo, Tache Bazuk, Sodansa Stoli Sangatin, Anishokti Dinarin, Shri Walter Menezes, Liknen, Anikalzaja Sutani, and Pustok Vinopi, Shri Vinci Quadrus, Dalgado Konkni Akademico Borto Dioks, Dusre Dalgado Konkni Akademice Pod Odikari, Manestano and Ishtaishtinino. Amcha Goyan, Tomasin Bab Cardozache now, Sogla Gazlole Asa. Asa Kina? Asa. Chod Korun, Khunche Vaten, Okosle Sombondi, Ten Gazlangai, Dubao Bin, Konkni Bashe Sombondi. Tomasin Babache Nauts Kaldar, मोनान कितें येता तें पळयात कोंकणी बरोवपी कोंकणी भाशणां करपी कोंकणी कलाकार कोंकणी संगीतकार कोंकणी तियात्र बरोवपी माचयेर हाडपी आनी नाचपी कोंकणी मांडेकार आनी कोंकणी संस्कृतीक संस्थांचो स्थापनार आनी चलयनार कोंकणी 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 म्हणून हांवें चिंतलें म्हजी थोडीं उतरां कोंकणींतल्यानूच उलोवप तें मागीर उजवाडाक आयलां तें पुस्तक इंग्लिशींतल्यान वा आनी खंयचेय भाशेंतल्यान जावं आनी हांव एकटो ना म्हूण म्हाका खुशी भोगता म्हजे आदी आयिल्ले उलोवपी नंदकुमार कामत वॉल्टर मिनेझीस आनी तोमासी बाप ते कोंकणी उलोवन गेल्या आनी देखून तें पळोवन म्हाका संतोश भोगता ओय तोमासीन बाब पयल्याच फाराक फुडल्यान फाटल्यान दाब्यान उजव्यान भितरल्यान आनी भायल्यान एक नांव असतो कोंकणी मोगी वो भोक्त कसो पर जोडटा पूण ताका आनीकूय सोबार बाजू आसात तोमासी इज अ मॅन ऑफ मेनी पार्ट्स ह्यो सगल्यो ताच्यो बाजू कश्यो सांसपोच्यो कश्यो आटपच्यो आयच्या दिसाचें पुस्तक तुमच्या हातान पडटगीर म्हजी एक सुचना तुमी घेवची स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द एंड नॉट फ्रॉम द बिगिनींग फोटो गॅलरीची निमाणी 16 पानां सोडून क्रॉनॉलॉजी हो 13 पानांचो विभाग तुमी घेवचो त्या पानांनी तोमासीन बाबाचें ओर्तेपण जें ताणें गोंयचे पासत भारता पासत समाजा पासत आनी पवित्र सोबे पासत केलां बरयलां माचयेर हाडलां प्रकास आयलां स्टापलां घडोवन हाडलां संपादलां पुरस्कार आनी इनामां वाटेन जोडून घेतलां आनी आदी ह्या सोगटाचो संक्षेप बरेंच दामून चेपून आलोन आनी ओतो सोर सुयेन भरलेले माप जाल्ले परी तुमच्या दोळ्या मुखार जिकजिकतलो. या मान मनशाचो सुमार ओ वालोर तुमकां 9-4-5 पूण 13 चिकार भरलेल्या पानांनी मेळटलो. मागीर ह्या पुस्तकाची उरलेली 209 पानां वाचूंक तुमकां भरपूर रूच येतली आनी एकेच खेपेक तुमी आख्खें पुस्तक वाचून काडटली. म्हजें उतर तुमकां सबार तियात्रांचे आनी नाटकांचे आत बरोवप सोडचे सोडून तोमासीन बाबान 35 कितें पुस्तकां प्रकाशायल्यात, भोव करून कोंकणी भाशे वयर, गोंयच्या संगिता वयर आनी आमचे संस्कृताये वयर ताणें बरयल्या ह्या सोबार पुस्तकांनी आनी ओपियास पोत्रांनी ताका गोड आब्रू आनी मान मेळिल्लो आसा. पूण आयज आमी समोरूंक जावं तेंखेरीक पुस्तक ताणें बरोवंक ना, ताचे वयर तें बरयल्लें आसा तें ताचें एक चरित्र बायोग्राफी. आनी येदें नांव जोडलेल्या व्यक्तीचें एक चरित्र ना जाल्यार कितेंय तरी उणें आसा म्हणपाचें. तोमासी हांच्या जिवितांत असलें उणेंपण आसलें देखून जाल्यार तें आयज नपयत जाता. स्पीकिंग आवट द लायफ एंड टायम्स ऑफ तोमासीन कार्दोजो हें पुस्तक आयज उजवाडाक येवन तोमासीन बाबाच्या जिवितान एक गरजेचो नीस ओ चीन लँडमार्क स्थापून येता. एके भाशेन हें पुस्तक ताच्या कोपोलार एक फावतो आनी मोलादीक मुकूट. मुकूट म्हणटना मुकूट म्हणटा म्हणून एक समारोप ओ डेडलायन म्हणपाचें ना. रेस ओ दांव आजून चालू आसा, आनीकूय मुकूट जोडचे आसात, आनीकूय भोंय चीन ओ लँडमार्क्स जिखचे आसात, आनीकूय येस आनी जोयतां पुंजावचे आसात. जिविताची 75 वर्सां ताका भरतात म्हणून आतां तोमासीन बाबान पांय उबारून रॉकिंग चेअरार बसपाचे न्हय आनी असलें काम तो केन्नाच करपाकूय ना. दीस इज नॉट एंड कॅनॉट बी योर स्वन सॉंग. पळयात ताका. आमचो प्रस्तावनकार नंदकुमार बरयता ते परी तो आजून एक रसरशीत आनी शिरवंत हॉलिवूड स्टार क्लार्क गेबल कसो दिसता. आनी म्हाका दुबावच ना, तोमासीन बाब भितरल्या भितर अजून जायतीं सपनां सोपनेता. जिवितान जायतीं नवीं पावलां मारूंक येवचिता आनी आपले आयरिणी सांगता आनी तिच्या फाटबोडान आनी जायतें करूंक ताका येवचोता. ताका ताचीं सगळीं सपनां साकार जावचीं आनी चिंतलोरीं कामां येसवोन जावचीं म्हूण ताच्या वांगडा हांवूय आस बाळगितां. नंदकुमार अशें म्हणटालो म्हाका सारको उगडास आसा जाल्यार तो सोनवांस लांबीक लांबीकायेच्या आनी सादेपणाच्या रस्त्यार चल्लो आनी तोमासीन बाब आपली भावणां उक्तीं कोत्तना दानियल आमकां म्हणटालो तो एकदम भावणीक. म्हाका दिसता असल्या समयार आमी भावणीक जाता आनी किरीत भाशेन ताचो भाव जो ताका एकदम लागीं आसलो ताच्या जिविताचे वाटेर ताका खेरीत भावपणाचो तेंको दिलोलो तो आयज हांगासर ना म्हूण आमी आयकलां. कोंकणी भाशेन एक म्हणणी आसा, जर तर तुजें मन बरें देव तुका दिता केले. हेंच बाब तोमासी बाब म्हणटालो, बऱ्या मनान आमी केलां जिविताचे वाटेर जायतीं तुफानां उप्रासल्यान पूण देवान आदार केला. कोंकणी भाशेन दुसरी म्हणणी आसा, मुईजा आनी साकोरखा. आमच्या भुरगेपणाचे यात्रेन आमकां आडकोळी तुफानां मेळ्ळ्यान जाल्यार हें आमकां एक आव्हान जावन आसा. न्हय जिविताचे वाटेर आमी लांबीक आनी सादे जावं पूण दुसऱ्यांक तुफानां मेळटात तांचे अवघड परिस्थितीन तांकां मजत करूं. आयज तोमासी बाबान आपल्या भावाचो उगडास केला. म्हाका दिसता थोडीं वर्सां जालीं ताचो वाडदीस खंयचो तो नको पयशीं तेन्ना तोमासी बाबान एक पुस्तक बरयलें दिनभाशी मनान ते आपल्या भावाक पेटयल्लें आनी तेन्ना म्हाकाय ताची एक प्रती धाडलेली तातूंत म्हाका मेळूंक आयिल्लो तेन्ना हांवें सांगलेलें कांय बरी देख आमकां आमच्या घोराब्यांनी भाऊ भयणां मदें मोग सांबाळूंक आनी हेंच आमकां आमचो प्रोफेसर नंदकुमार सांगतालो की त्या पुस्तकान फॅमिलीच्या जिविताचेर आमकां स्फुर्ती दितली चिंतना आनी भावना आसात आनी भावां म्हणलें असलो मोग आसूंक ताच्या व्हडल्या भावान ताका सदांच तेंको दिलो आनी ताका शाबासकी दितालो आनी म्हणटालो आमचेय मदें ही परंपरा भाऊ भयणां मदें आदार दिवंक अवघड परिस्थितीन तेंको दिवन एकामेकांक वयर काडूंक असली भावना असली वागणूक आमचे फॅमिलीन वाडून वेची आनी फुलून वेची म्हूण हांव देता आनी तोमाजी भाव हांव म्हणटालो आयज सावन तुज्यान रॉकिंग चेअराचेर रावंक जावचें ना आनी तूं रावंक सोदिनाय म्हूण हांव जाणो पूण प्रोफेसर नंदकुमारान तुका जायतो होमवर्क दिला मी एंतियात हांव अनितियात हांव आनी मांडो हांव आनी स्पोर्ट्स हांव आनी पॉलिटिक्स ऑफ ह्युमॅनिटी नॉट ऑफ पावर पोजिशन जायतो वावर करपाचो आसा आनी देखूनच देवाच्या आशिर्वादा बगर असली कामां फुडें वचना तर आख्या पृथ्वेच्या रोचणारान हे आमच्या भावाक तोमाजीन कार्दो आसा आपल्या उपोट आशिर्वादांनी भरचो आनी ताच्या उरलेल्या जिविता आनी वावरा वरवीं आमचो गोंयचो समाज आनी गोंयची पवित्र सोबाय बी फुलत आनी पालेत वचो 40 आनी 8 वरां तुज्या 75 वाडदिसाक उरला पूण हांव सयत घेता देवाच्या आशिर्वादान आनी कुर्पेन भरलेलो वाडदीस तुका आनी देवान तुजेर तुजे पोतिनी बाय आयरिनांचेर सगळ्या तुज्या घरच्यांचेर आशिर्वाद घालचो तुज्या भावाक बेगीन बरी भलायकी मेळची सगळ्यांक तुमकां देव बरें करूं.